The content editor appears in many locations throughout Blackboard Learn. It provides text editing functions and much more. This tutorial shows you how to use the content editor with content created offline, how to insert an image, create a website link, and format text. To begin, open the content area where you want to create an item. You can switch between simple and advanced modes and use a full screen view if you want. You can resize the content editor by dragging the corner. There are many editing functions, and you can insert images, equations, links, and file attachments. You can type text in the content editor or work offline and paste from Microsoft Word or a text editor. You can even copy and paste tables from Word or Excel. Right-click on any text for access to commonly used functions. The list changes depending on the location of the cursor and whether or not text or objects have been selected. Turn on the spell checker to show errors and right-click the word for suggested replacements. Let's add to the table by inserting an image. You can browse for an image on your computer or in course files, or paste a URL. Be sure to add an image description, as it is used as alternative text in assistive technology. You can reposition and resize the image. Right-click the image to edit its properties. You can insert a link to a website, a file from your computer, or an item in course files. To insert a link, highlight the desired text and click the Insert Edit Link button. We will link to a website. The path must be in the correct link format. In the Target drop-down list, choose how the link opens, such as in a new window. Now, submit and view your linked text. You can easily change formatting and make bulleted lists. In addition to inserting images and website links, you can insert media of all types, or include YouTube, Flickr, or SlideShare mashups. You can preview your content before you submit. Now, submit and view your new content item. Let's review. First, create an item. Then type or paste text into the content editor, and add images, insert links, and format text.